There's a little song that we sing in our movement down in the South. I don't know if you've heard it, but it has become the theme song.
Nor am I prejudiced. I'm just black and proud of my blackness. That's why I wrote this lyric to say to you, black is black and you should be happy to live in an age where we could really get some. Not like our ancestors running from the gun. We don't have to deal with no whips and chains. All we have to do is just gain respect from the brothers, sisters, and mothers. Just stay together.
The hell with the others.
Cause we don't need no help to be strong.
We need to be proud. We need to keep moving on
at a steady pace in the right direction.
To vote as one in each election.
To get the drugs out the neighborhood
and to overcome like you said we would.
Black is back. All in, we're gonna win. Black is back. All in, we're gonna win.
And to my people, I bring this message here. Open your eyes and ears and listen to this knowledge I give, because I'm teaching you how to live.
As a black Dismaster,
I knew this day would come. So learn from this lyric and pass it on. You might not like what I say,
but you're my people. I love you. I'm saying this.
How long can we let this go on? Blacks against blacks, treating one another wrong. You better wake up, cause like it or not, we are the only family we got. No sense denying, this is profound.
I ain't lying a pound.
So everybody in the place to be, sing along with me.
If you're black, then hold your head high. No turning back, set your goal for the sky. No time for acting the fool. Get off your butt and do what you got to do. And the only way to succeed is through black unity and not selfish greed. Indeed, it's a fact of reality.
We can't progress if we're not a family.
And the sooner you realize that,
the better the chances for every black man,
African American woman and child.
In 89, say it loud and proud with a smile.